the green fields of Virginia, in the vale of Shenandoah, there's an ivy-covered homestead that I